And now I declare the Robert and Beverly Lewis Integrative Science Building officially open.
For years and years, thousands of people are going to benefit from it. It's a great feeling.
Oh, I know. I feel great about it.
We're extremely proud. I know that my father, if he were still alive, would be beside himself today.
This is world class. It'll be world class for our students, our faculty, and it's an incredible amenity for the university.
And the work that's going to be done here in this integrated building is going to be a model for the rest of the country.
This is an enormously innovative concept that can attract business and build our economy.
Integrative science will give something really profoundly important to the world in the future.
And we're so excited to get down to the business of amazing science.
The Lewises have created a fantastic opportunity in this space, in this building, to really push forward the frontiers of science.
And while they're celebrating out there in the atrium, we're actually doing experiments and doing some science in here.
We made a darn good investment.
This is an awesome party, but tomorrow we got to get to work.